Let us not feel sorrow for Bobby Adams. He was 12. He led a full life. He will be missed, especially by his beautiful wife, Jenny, who stood by him even when he turned 6, had a midlife crisis, and was caught banging one of those naked people that brought us corn.